Hey guys, how's it going? So, you know the update just dropped. The brand new GB WhatsApp Pro version 22.26 is officially out. Just 3 days ago, I shared version 22.25 with you, and now version 22.26 is already here. Even more recent, more secure, and way safer. This new version brings some really exciting features that I'll be showing you in upcoming videos. But today, we're going to focus on just one thing, downloading and updating to the latest version. So let's not waste any time, let's get started. Open your phone's browser, type in this website, androidtechguide.com. Once you're on the site, click on the GB WhatsApp. A new page will open, scroll down until you see Download GB WhatsApp Pro version 22.26. Then click it. Now click right here to download it. When the download starts, wait for it to complete. Once downloaded, then go back and open your file manager. Go to the downloads folder, find the APK file and tap on it to install. As you can see, GB WhatsApp installs smoothly, no need to disable anything in your phone settings. That's one of the reasons this version is so convenient and interesting. Now open the app, and there it is. Version 22.26 is live. There are several improvements inside. I'll be breaking them down in the next videos, so stay tuned guys.